factory floor, sewing leather for minimum wage, while my granddaddy worked all the beer joints in town, trying to forget the memories he made. Because when Daddy was born in 1945, we'd been fighting for what we believe, along with five other brothers who stood by his side. They were ready, they were willing to bleed. Stay true, like my family before me, I feel it too. The blood that's in my veins runs red, white, and poor, rubbing nickels together for heat. Well, he and his sister, they barely got by with the clothes and the shoes on their feet. So he joined the service when he was 18, like his daddy and his uncles before. He was ready to die for what he believed, to fight for what's worth fighting for. Red, white, and blue, those colors mean something. Those colors stay true, like my family before me, I feel it too. The blood that's in my veins runs red, white, and blue. Sisters got kids of our own, and my brother's coming up on 16. And my daddy taught us all how to live off the land and how to stand up for what we believe. Stay true, like my family before me, I feel it too. The blood that's in my veins runs red, white, and blue, like my family before me, I feel it too. The blood that's in my veins runs red, white, and blood that's in my veins runs red, white, and blue.